Yo, what's going on YouTube? Welcome back to the channel, man. Today we got some Apex Legends for y'all, and as y'all already know, I've been excited and waiting on this trailer to pop off. And I'm gonna be real, they showed off a lot more than I was expecting them to show off in this trailer, bro. That I'm excited for it. Season 11 looked like it's gonna be lit, and so many things to look forward to with the new map, Ash, guns. Well, one gun, and then obviously, you know, they always give buffs and nerfs to legends and things like that. But with all that, they still adding one more little aspect to the game, which is now we're gonna have to actually, from the looks of it, deal with like prowlers on the ground. The dragons are actually gonna be a problem, not just flying around probably, and from the looks of it, some spiders. I don't know. We gonna see, man. We gotta wait for the gameplay trailer that's gonna come out on Monday. So before we get into this video, if you guys wanna catch me doing that reaction, you guys should go ahead and think about subscribing to the channel, turning that notification bell on so you always be notified, and also leaving a like on this video because we got much, much more for you guys in the near future. So with all that being said, man, I gotta go. I just wanted to do this quick little intro for y'all. And yeah, let's get into this reaction. Here we go.
Anita, you are gonna love it here. It's about time we got a real vacation.
It's not a vacation. No good can come from this place.
Niggas, is this Bob Marley? I'm gonna get copywritten for this.
See, even Tavio.
Yep, they playing Bob Marley. That's some bullshit.
Come on, look at this place. Pristine beaches, exotic wildlife, all the good vibes you could ever want. I mean, this water is so refreshing.
Oh, right. Okay, that's... wow. Can someone give Walter a towel, please?
We're too exposed out here. We should get to high ground.
You just need to learn how to relax. So, can you get my back? I'm never leaving this place.
Copyrights. Even the prowlers are out here, huh? Okay.
Hey, are you relaxed now?
Costa gas.
Come on, guys. You're ruining beach day.
Oh, they showing Ash off already?
I thought you, at least, would be a challenge. This way.
They showing off all her little abilities already, too. And the new gun. Yup, yup, I want to see it all.
What kind of captain crashes his own ship? What? You would not believe the deductible on these things, by the way.
And are we about to see Bangalore's brother? Oh, no, probably not.
Humans. So fragile.
Oh, they got spot. Oh, this shit boat gonna be crazy. Yo, y'all making Ash seem like she, I mean, I seen her ability. She is gonna be that one.
Reed, Dr. Summers, you should have stayed where I left you.
And they showed her. Oh, yeah, this is crazy.
Legends? How disappointing.
No, no, no. That's it. I'm done. I'm going back to the boat.
Oh.
You're alive. Let's go.
Apex Legends Escape. Escape gameplay trailer on the 25th. So Monday, y'all, we got to see all of Ash's abilities. We got to see the new gun. I kind of already know the gist of the gun too. I've been seeing all types of videos, bro, so I get how the gun's gonna work. So Ash's abilities, the new gun, saw a little bit of the map, saw that there's gonna be some monsters. They didn't show the big one that I thought they were gonna show. If y'all remember, it was in Bloodhound's trailer, I think, when they had to kill that big shit with the charge rifle. I think they said that thing's gonna be on the map too, so I didn't get to see that. But the fact that there's prowlers, the little dragons, and apparently spiders all on this map, that's just gonna be crazy. So I'm excited to see what the rest of the, like Ash is gonna be exciting, but I think now I'm more so leaning towards the map and the new gun and everything being exciting. This is a big year, Apex. This is a big season, let me say that. This is a big season, so I'm excited, man. But with all that being said, that's gonna do it for the video, man. I hope that you guys did enjoy, and you already know what to do, man. Be sure to subscribe to the channel and also turn that notification bell on so you'll be notified when I do post on Monday when we get the actual gameplay trailer, man, because we got a lot more to react to. And obviously, we're gonna have to put up some Apex gameplay when season 11 finally does drop, which I think they said November 1st or 2nd, so y'all be ready for that. But with that, I gotta get out of here. I gotta do one more video for y'all today. I lied yesterday. It's gonna be a 3-video upload day, so stay tuned for that. Every mom, she independent with a mind that I never noticed. It got me running out my mind like I never noticed. They trying to knock me off my pivot, dog. I need a focus. Got the burner on my side, cause I'm too devoted. They steady trying to come and slide, dog. Just know it's loaded. Got the demons on my side, how I never noticed. But when you out here doing bad, that's when they the closest. Got me out here on my let loose, let it up, let it up, let it up, bet it up, bet it up, let it up, let it up, hit a lid, dog, set it up.